Well, there's my second Idaho bear. 2013. Kind of looked like it's rubbed up in the chest, but it's the only bear you can find that's even halfway close to a road. Just walking up this old road here. And he's just right there on the hill. Somewhere, right there. I was actually wrong. I was right over the top of that little green tree right there. It looks like it's hung up in the brush. 506 yards with my 338 edge. Right where that bear is at, there's a nice waterfall, everything come down. You probably just come out of the den up there in that snow. This country's just unreal. It's nice, nice country. See another bear on the way in here, but across the river, no chance. So I'm gonna go up and kick that bear loose and start the process getting them skinned. There's no sense even setting up camp. I'll probably start heading in. And I'm gonna try and get them to roll off this. We shall see how it goes. I know he's gonna roll, just whether he ends up in the creek or not. Either way, it's a pain in the butt to try and deal with him on this hill. There, so that he gets some of the rolling going down the hill. All right, I'm gonna start up and do it. See what I can get down. All right, we made it. It actually hung up fairly decent. Right here. Not a real big bear. Either way, I was going home tomorrow. So, she shall work.